So LOYOBO Fit stands for Love Your Body Fitness, and we're a boutique studio in Guelph, Ontario at 199 Victoria Road South. And we are trying to prove that there's a different way of doing fitness. So we aren't your typical gym and we like it that way. We're focusing on creating a safe space for people of all different body types, focusing on body positivity, body diversity, and really teaching you how to enjoy movement and learn how to love the skin that you're in. We offer classes of all different types, everything from Zumba to yoga to my personal favorite, our Friday Happy Hour series, which is a different class every single week meant to be the happiest hour of your week. We do everything from burlesque exercise to guided meditation to next week we have introduction to self-defense. If you're interested in coming to check us out, we offer a new member trial of 30 days for new members for just $46. And we build our memberships based on how many times you want to come a week. We're flexible. We want to make it work for you. And it's very important for us to put people above profits. Again, the whole different way of doing fitness. So we have over 2,400 square feet of space, and all of our classes are in the main studio here. You can see we've got wall-to-wall mirrors, which allows for a lot of interaction. It really opens up the space. And we have tons of different types of equipment. So we do everything from, as I mentioned, Zumba, which is dance-based aerobics. We also do strength training that's using dumbbells, straight bells. And we have tons of other fun equipment like our BOSU balls, equalizers, resistance bands, and all sorts of toys and goodies. This space is also available for rent. We love interacting and collaborating with other health and wellness professionals in the community. So if you have an event, if you have a meeting, if you have a class you want to run, we're the ones to go to. We have two different studios that you can rent. Through my own weight loss journey, I discovered Zumba. That was my gateway drug into fitness. And from there, I just made it my mission. Zumba made me feel so safe for the first time ever. I was just enjoying what it felt like to move my body, and I didn't think about what I looked like or what other people thought of me. And all I want to do is give that gift to other people.